It's gone.
Shit, that's them! Stop, police!
Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
That's insane.
Take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Connor! God damn it!
Thank you.
Sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have
existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.